Hey, what's up guys? My name is Josh, and today I'm excited to tell you about BoxCast graphic overlays. With graphic overlays, you can add a PNG image to your broadcast. So you can add things like this, 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 a pre-roll graphic like this before your event starts, or something like this if you're looking to give shoutouts to your sponsors during your broadcasts. It's as simple as uploading a PNG graphic. Placing it onto a canvas on the dashboard and scaling it however you like, and clicking apply changes to overlay it. You can add overlays at any point after scheduling an event, and you can change them at any point during the broadcast if you want to add other graphics. You can also add a default overlay when scheduling a broadcast. This allows you to add a logo to the corner of every one of your broadcasts, but note that these always need to be properly formatted as a 1920 by 1080 graphic. Please note that once you click apply changes, an overlay will be applied in real time, but you and your viewers will still have to wait 30 to 60 seconds to see it because of the natural delay of the broadcast. If you'd like to remove an overlay at a certain point, just hover over the image you'd like to deactivate and tap Remove Overlay. It's just too easy. If you're a novice to graphic design and you need some help creating your own overlay graphics, we've created Photoshop and Illustrator templates that you can download on your own, and we'll show you how. Simply click on the links in the description to grab them. Well, that's it for me, but if you have any other questions about our new overlay feature or anything else streaming related, you can let me know in the comments below. Happy streaming!